turn left.
I have no idea. You're not in call yet. No, I gathered that. I'm just seeing if it'll come up on my side. Head off. Don't know who you are. Leave me alone. Traffic lights on the wrong side.
Now that was worth a clip.
What, the traffic light on the wrong side?
Yeah.
Thing is, it's right, it's correct on the one side, but on the left side it wasn't.
It's like an American map, but it's in the UK.
Yeah.
But different to the road markings, yeah. Oh, so thin. Oh, there you go.
Oh! I started streaming January 18th.
Wow.
I've had 24 subscriptions, 348 follows. Dream, 732 hours, 23 minutes. And I've only sat at $71.76.
Wow.
So even though I've been streaming since January, I've not hit the $100 mark yet. Hello.
Still.
Why am I going this way? I'm always going this way.
They're up in Aberdeen.
Yeah.
Aberdeenshire.
You know what, I'm going to go down towards Glasgow instead, so turn round.
Navigation resumed. GPS signal lost. Navigation resumed.
Turn around right in front of a B-bar van.
In 50 metres, turn left.
B-bar coach, another B-bar truck.
That's what the whole world's B-bar. B-bar cars, you know.
B-bar van.
B-bar t-shirts on the pedestrians.
Thank you. That won't surprise me.
I still can't get over when I went to that dairy day. I was like, wait, you're in Telford? No way.
Yeah.
But by the time I found out, I was already on the bus back.
I don't know.
I knew about this before I went.
I'm about 4 miles south from there.
Ah. I went through about 100 roundabouts just to get there.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Many.
Yeah, there are quite a few roundabouts in Telford. Put it this way, when my grandparents moved to Telford back in 91, the first time they've ever been to Telford from London, and look, the housing estate, which is sort of that direction over my left shoulder there, it's just one big roundabout. The houses on in the middle of it.
supposed to be in the middle of it.
It's circular housing estate.
Wow.
But it's about 2 miles in length. It's about 2 miles in length with about half a mile wide. And we went round it about 4 times.
Wow.
So I had to phone my auntie in the end to get her to tell them where she was. You gotta see this. Shut up. I don't think it's supposed to be parked there. And he's got passengers on board.
Wow.
Look.
I mean, if you wanna get out of the the thing.
Can you hear that rain against the windscreen?
Yeah, what?
I thought you was the beer then.
I'm daydreaming.
Yeah, I said, can you hear that rain on that windscreen?
Oh yeah.
And the traffic going past.
Ah.
Well. When somebody decides to try and overtake that. Here we are. Me, that still looks too pink, too bright. No, that's just too yellow. That looks a bit better.